Guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. In today's video, we are going to swatch the Maybelline Color Sensational Matte Lipstick, Creamy Matte Lipstick in the shade 807 Dried Rose. This is a beautiful mauvey pinky sort of a shade. I am also going to give you a lip swatch for this video, so stay tuned. So I bought this from Nykaa.com at a flat 50% off. The original MRP is 299 rupees, and as usual, I have kept the outer covering because I want to keep the manufacture and expiry date of the product. How the bullet looks like, you can see it is a very nice pinky nude sort of a color. I was on a lookout for such a color and I thought of trying this shade. Now coming to this is how the lipstick swatches, and the finish of the lipstick is creamy matte and it is very comfortable on the lips, but don't expect it to be long lasting. It will last you for around 2 to 3 hours maximum, and under mask it will definitely transfer. Now let me give you a lip swatch. So this is how the lipstick looks on my lips. I have a medium to fair complexion, and this lipstick looks very pink on me for some reason on the camera, but in reality it looks a little darkish mauveish sort of pink. And you can see the finish of the lipstick. It is a creamy matte, as I have already told you all, and it really glides on very very smoothly. This shade is quite similar to the shade which I swatched before. I think it was called Fearless Plum, and Fearless Plum is a little darker, I feel, but this is like a proper pink sort of a color. And another thing which I want to mention is it is not mask proof, guys, so keep that in mind. So yeah, that's all for my video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the swatches, and please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon just to get notified. I will see you all in my next video. Bye bye.